this is flat renovation updates, day 47. Let's take a look around and see what has been done.
So the leak in the bathroom over here has been fixed, so they still need to seal that up. And then we still need to add the stopcock up there, so that shuts the water off to the basin and the shower if need be. In this area over here, as you can see, the front door has been varnished and that's looking good. And then what else? They've been painting these beams over here. And also in this area, they've applied more paint. And up there. And I think that's it. So this was meant to be the last day of work. But on Monday, hopefully they're going to install the boards for the geyser and to hide the pipes in the bathroom, as well as the stopcock, as I mentioned. And that's it.